It is the question every North Carolina football fan has tonight. Is anyone suspended for the LSU game next Saturday now that new allegations of potential academic fraud have surfaced? Well, at a press conference this evening, school officials did not announce any, but they are still possible. Meanwhile, ESPN is reporting a group of at least nine players, including defensive standouts Robert Quinn, Marvin Austin, and Bruce Carter, were moved to the scout team today. No word from Carolina on the number of players involved in this probe or their names.